my friends. Santa is early. Santa is very early because I have something on my table, and I'm going to open this to show you what Santa brought me. And next week Santa will bring me another item in a package, and I normally do not like to let things ship, but yeah, when I talk with the guy, he you know, he sounded trustworthy. I already cut my fingers when I ordered something online, and I can tell you that I had the full feeling that this time I would have or get a good item. Not telling you what I'm going to find in this box, I already know, but not sure how it is looking, if it is working, and it is not the review, of course, but just my Santa, my Christmas packing. Nobody will give me a Christmas present, my friends. I mean, I don't care. No, even my daughter, I cannot recall the time when she gave me a Christmas present, you know. Well, I have a Christmas party. The 25th of December I have a Christmas party, so you never know what I will find there under the tree, yes. But this is my own package, yes. And I will put the cam on my tree tripod so you can see what I'm going to unbox for you, okay? Well, the package arrived yesterday, and but first I'm going to take the measurement because I have the question. My latest video, how to connect that Marantz monster amplifier, that 510. I had a question from somebody, and he wants to buy the thing for 300 euro. And I told them I don't like shipping, you know, because I also have to find the box. Well, the box is wide enough. But it isn't deep enough. I need a box 46 deep. 46 deep and 56 wide. And this is 57 wide, so the box is not good enough for that Akai. So I still can't tell the guy if I'm going to ship it for him. And let's open the box. So what I took from here is some papers with the item on it, so I will show you the papers later. First, open this thing with my scissor. And to be honest, I already told Simon. I told Simon, Simon, you know what I bought? And then, because these things are hard to find, very hard to find. And then the first thing Simon asked me, please sell it to me. And I told him why. And then I remembered his mother have that amplifier, but she wants, of course, his parents have the amplifier of this thing. So this is the cord. Some newspapers. Wow. Can you already guess what it is? Let me see how smart you are. Can you already guess what this thing is? What is on this? What is in this thing? Maybe you recognize the upper plate. Okay. Not saying nothing, but the thing is not that heavy. Not that heavy. But it is a rare thing, my friends. It is a rare thing. Let me see. Let's see what I have more. No. This is what I have from Santa. left on the box. This is the... Wow, my friends. Let me connect it for you. So you can see what I have from Santa. You know what it is? If nobody spoils you, you have to spoil yourself. But the thing is, when I told Simon what I ordered, he told me, yeah, please sell it to me because I need one, you know, for my mother, for my parents. And then I told him, okay. So I can only enjoy this thing for a very short time, but I'm gonna take the cam so you can see what it is from the front. Maybe you already guessed. This is it, my friends. This is it. This is it. A AccuPhase tuner. The T101. The very first tuner AccuPhase made analog. Let me see if everything is working, you know? Because you never know what you're selling, what you're buying. Let me push the thing on. Wow! Oh, that is still working. What's this? Narrow. What's this? Well, output level. And the tuning skill, beautiful, my friend. This is, you know what it is? I sold my AccuPhase, the Eto 2, because this thing was hard to get. And yes, you won't believe it. It was, there were a few for sale in Germany. No, but I do not trust posts from Germany. You never know if these guys really have this thing. You know, there are a lot of people on the internet who offer things, and then when you ordered, the guy disappear. You know, he doesn't have the thing at all. And as you can see, my friends, this thing is a beauty. It is a mint one. Well, maybe for 95% mint. It is more beautiful than my amplifier was. And because this thing is from 1974-1975, my friends, this thing is already 45 years old. And I mean, all the bulbs are working, and I will do a review for you. And after the review, I will use it for a while until Simon comes to my house. This, you can see the guy, he didn't use it anymore because you see the dust over here? It is dusty. What's this? It is very dusty. But for me, dust isn't important. The most important thing from this thing is that it is a beauty. It is a beauty. And you won't believe it. I paid only, you won't believe it, but I paid only €250 for the thing, €250. And that's cheap. There's no place, nowhere you can find a tuner, a T101 for €250. Impossible, my friends. You cannot find them for €250. No. So I'm glad let me see, of course, this doesn't work, of course. Let me see. FLM. What is this? On. Well, I'm not sure what it is. Yeah. This is the FM, of course. Oh my god. I already regret that I sold the thing to Simon. Because I saw in the pictures, it was a beautiful one, but yeah, you know, I was not sure if the guy really had the thing and why he was selling this cheap, you know, because you never know the reason why some people, because the normal price of this thing is 500 euro, 500 euro in this state. You can find them for maybe 350, 400, but then you have a ugly one, you know, with a lot of stretches, and this thing doesn't have stretches. It is beautiful, my friends, beautiful, and I'm very happy for the time being. I'm going to use this thing, and I think Simon is also happy when he sees this video, or his parents will be very happy when they see this video. The thing, you can see the booklet, what he sent me, you can see the price here. The price in 1974, my friends, was unbelievable. You can write it, you can read it right here, 1700 euro, or no, guilders, and that's a lot of money. It was a lot of money in 1974, my friends. In 1974, I mean, eh? So, that means that, not sure what that would be in euros, but about 2,000 euro, yeah. And this is the booklet, original booklet, my friends, original. So this is the inside. Well, maybe I will open the thing when I'm going to review it, a la Simon style. Anyway. This is the beautiful booklet I have with it. And this is, of course, the complete set. And I was stupid to sell my Accuphase E202. I was stupid because now I had a set. But because the tuner is so expensive, I let it walk. I sold it. I think, I do not like this style with the small VU meters. I think they are too small, you know, and it's not my style. It's not the most beautiful vintage stuff I ever saw in my life, you know, and in quality, I think it's one of the best in quality, in sound quality, and when you have something like this, a set like this. Of course, the picture you see here is with the wooden side panels, yeah, with the wooden boxes. But if you have a set like this, then it is, it is just beautiful, my friends. I mean, what's this? I mean, the only thing what you need to do with this thing to place LED light behind that tuner scale, you know, because I do not like the lightning. It is too soft. I want more lighting. The lighting from the VU meters is exactly good, but not the lighting from the tuner scale. Okay. Well, this is the booklet, and this is not original. This is a print. Not sure from what. Also from that Accuphase, and complete thing, huh? Next week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I will have another package. And if you like this kind of videos, I will do that. I will see that in the comments. I will also do that unboxing video because, it's always a surprise what I buy. This item was very far away. Normally I'm going to drive, but this item was 150 kilometers away. And the other item is even 180 kilometers away. So too far to drive for me. But both of these guys didn't have a problem to ship it for me. So, so my next video will be also a surprise thing. Well, maybe not as beautiful as this thing, but a surprise. For me, it is a surprise because I never had that one. And I think this is a good one. I think this is a good one. It looks new. So I think the inside will be also good from this thing. I'm not sure. I still, and even if it doesn't work, Simon I'm sure Simon can repair it, but I'm 100% sure, 99% sure it works when I'm going to test it out, because I want to play with this thing as long as I have it. Not sure when Simon comes to my house again to pick up this thing. I have other things from him, a big Marantz amplifier upstairs he have to pick up, and some other things. So he have to come early soon, but not sure when. And all that time I'm going to enjoy this thing, and I will make a video from it. And I will have that. And tomorrow I'm uploading this thing now. When you see this video, I'm already on my route to a guy close to my house, 30 kilometers from my house, and to pick up two stage monitors with Altec Lansing 617-8A. Those are 12-inch woofers with a duplex woofers. So for the two monitors, I'm gonna look. But he also had Altec Lansing 15-inch, but with a separate tweeter. So not sure what that is, you know. It's a surprise. I'm not sure if I'm going to buy that. I will take my Sansui amplifier with me to test out the sound. And I told the guy, because the guy told, no, I have a PV. The thing is very old, the PV. So what sound can come out of a PV amplifier, my friends? I mean, so I take my, I cannot test the thing on a PV amplifier. And not sure if I'm going to buy, but I'm going to look. Maybe I buy them all four, so the two pair. And maybe I only buy one pair. But it is Altec Lansing. So the stage monitors. One is the 1230 stage monitors with the duplex driver. That is the 617-8A driver. And the other one, I'm not sure. That is a surprise, because that one is a 15-inch stage monitor, but with a separate horn tweeter. So, not sure, but another surprise for you, my friends. Altec Lansing, and persons who know Altec Lansing knows exactly what I'm talking about, why I am going to buy those stage monitors, because, you know, those speakers are fantastic sounding, my friends. Okay, thanks for watching this video. Put your thumbs up, and for now I say ciao, ciao.